Please get your seated before you miss the trailers, because they're the best bit. Now we'll offer you some popcorn, but the machine's been a bit of a nightmare, so not even the zombies want to touch that. As you can see, SuperSpark has reached its peak and hasn't had a refurb since 1994. We've been closed for the past 18 months. Have you had any weird power surges?
Between you and me, I blame the projectionist. He's worked here for 7 years and he's no good at the fuses. It's hell sometimes. Oh, I swear the cinema is cursed. Excuse me, mate, could you pull this lever down for me?
I'll try.
Should reset the system. It's an old building though, takes a little while. Let's put it down. Give it a second. Hey, well done. Now, your Halloween movie marathon begins with that old time classic, Beyond the Chair. A psychological thriller about a backstreet surgeon who contains his patients in his own personal asylum. I saw it last week. Now, due to the recent power cuts, our interlocking door system has failed, so I can't take you through the official door to screen 20. But you can enter a last half corridor and my colleague will see you. Hell on, off you go. Oh, and have an electric time, and then you can go behind you again.
Get on, move!
demon out of here.
Go and find your own personal demons now!
Come on, still living.
Guys, go!